from right beyond Australia. Life-changing radio. You think the answer
आप जिनको जानते हैं चाहे वे आपसे कितना भी प्यार करें, किसी न किसी स्तर पर वो आपको निराश करते हैं। और निराशा की भावना न केवल आपका दिन बर्बाद कर सकती है, बल्कि यदि आप इसे अनुमति दें तो आपका पूरा जीवन बर्बाद हो सकता है। मैं हूँ क्रिस्टोफर सिंह और आज के ताजा कार्यक्रम में आपका स्वागत है। पहली बार सुनने में थोड़ा ऐसा निराशाजनक विचार लगता है कि हर कोई मुझे निराश करना चाहता है, लेकिन इसके बारे में सोचिए। निराशा दूसरे व्यक्ति की तुलना में हमसे बहुत कुछ कहती है।
Pretty much everyone you know, no matter how much they love you, will at some stage disappoint you. And that emotion of disappointment can end up ruining not just your day, but if you allow it to, your life. Hi, I'm Bernie Barnett and welcome again to Fresh. At first blush, that's a bit of a depressing thought. Everyone I know is out there to disappoint me. But think about it. Disappointment says more about us than it does about the other person. We have certain, often unspoken expectations of someone. They fall short of those expectations, and so we react with either a quiet or indeed a noisy sense of disappointment. But then they do the same thing again and again. So it eats around you. You start to gnaw on it, swallowing this disappointment thing to the point of worrying, to the point of allowing it to ruin your life. Now, I'm not saying that we shouldn't hold people accountable for their actions. No, of course we should. But can you see how that emotional reaction of disappointment can end up ruining your life, robbing you of the peace and the joy that God has for you? So how do you walk away from it? How do you find healing for your soul? How do you put things back into perspective? 1 Peter chapter 5, verse 7. Give all your worries to Him because He cares.